Well, let's return back to our earlier story where the judges in Plateau State are on strike over a non-payment of 8 years address and allowance. We have right now via phone is the Plateau State Commissioner for Justice, Jonathan Muyiwa. Good to have you right now on the news. So let's begin with this. 8 years on now and you are protesting against the non-payment of address and allowance. Why protest now?
Well, I can confirm to you authoritatively that the judges in Plateau State are not on strike, as is being, you know, touted around, you know, the media circles. And I confirm that from the chief judge of Plateau State, who is the most senior official in charge of that department of government, that the judges are not, you know, on strike.
Let's confirm what you said just a few minutes back. Did you say that the judges are not on strike?
Yes, I can confirm authoritatively that the judges are not on strike.
Okay, and good. Let's take you to the next level. Yeah. Tell us about whether there are unresolved issues between the government and the ministry.
Well, when you talk about, you know, the ministry, let me understand you clearly. Are you talking about the judiciary or the Ministry of Justice?
Well, Ministry of Justice, actually.
Okay, Ministry of Justice, no one is on strike in the Ministry of Justice, and that happens, you know, to be the ministry of, on which I preside. But what I was told is that, you know, is the judges of the area courts, and judges of the area courts are not under the Ministry of Justice, but they're under the judiciary of Plateau State.
All right, how
so,
did...
I think there might be some, you know, confusion,
yeah,
you know, somewhere that must be cleared.
Hmm.
And people have confused the Ministry of Justice and the judiciary. The Ministry of Justice is in charge of legal, you know, issues of the state, and the Attorney General is the head of that, you know, ministry. Of course, it's a bridge, you know, between the other tiers of government, the judiciary, the legislature, and, you know, the executive. So he's the bridge. I want to confirm to you that the lawyers in the Ministry of Justice are not on strike, and that the judges of the area courts in Plateau State, who are under the judiciary, that is the chief judge specifically, are also not on strike. So those facts need to be, you know, verified by, you know, your people.
All right, let's leave it at that. Thank you very much for the information, Plateau State Commissioner for Justice, Jonathan Muyiwa.
Muyiwa.